With so much changing in the entertainment industry, I'm breaking down which early releases you can find at home. First up with Disney, Frozen 2 is now on Disney Plus a whole 3 months earlier than planned. Onward was originally released on March 6th and is now available for purchase on digital platforms before hitting Disney Plus on April 3rd. Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker was released digitally March 13th, 4 days before its planned release. It's not yet known when it will debut on Disney Plus. Moving on to Universal, Trolls World Tour will now be available on digital on the same day as its planned theatrical release, April 10th. The Hunt, The Invisible Man, and Emma, three Universal films that had been in theaters before they closed, are now available for a 48-hour rental for $19.99. It's been just a week after Sony Pictures released Vin Diesel's Bloodshot in theaters, and on March 24th, the film will be available for digital rental and purchase. And with Warner Brothers, Birds of Prey, The Way Back, and The Gentlemen will all be available digitally on March 24th. And Paramount Studios' Sonic the Hedgehog will be available on digital starting March 31st. The Lovebirds is the first movie to forego a theatrical release due to the pandemic. Its original release date in theaters was April 3rd, but instead will be making its appearance on Netflix on the same day. So let us know what you guys are watching in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Amy, and don't forget to let your geek side show.
Be sure to subscribe by clicking the S icon on your screen and click that bell icon to be notified whenever a new video is posted. If you'd like more information on the items featured in this video, click the link provided under product info. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to let your geek side show.